Don't know if this will show up, but this tells the story about the National Christmas Tree. And November 1923 is when it started by President Calvin Coolidge. And as you can see, the Christmas trees are in the shadow of the Washington Monument. And the Arizona tree is the one past the one with the red globe. Can't really get too good of a shot of it from here. The trees are in alphabetical order. And like I said, within the shadow of the National Washington Monument. Pretty cool scene.